that's it, square.
Square Gardino, yeah.
If I reduce the two sides to opposite sides by 4 meters, oh yeah.
He's saying both by 4 meters, baby.
But increase,
but increase,
but increase,
but increase,
but increase to other opposite sides, oh yeah. Don't you forget about them. Yeah, increase the sides by 4 meters. By how many square meters has my garden grown? Now did it get small?
No, I ain't gonna say.
Now did it get larger?
No, I ain't gonna say.
You have to figure that out. Yeah, you know it. It's the math, it's the math, it's the math. Bring it on. It's the math, it's the math, it's the math. Bring it on. It's the math, it's the math, it's the math. Now bring it on. I got a world of problems. Got a world of problems. Yeah, I got a world of problems.
Yeah, I'm working on it. I'm working on it. Uh-huh, I'm working on it.
Oh yeah.
Hey, what are we growing in that garden? Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, now it don't matter now.
Or maybe it does, cause some of them bushes, veggies could go right over the fence.
It don't matter.
Yeah, but what if we get one of them big old pumpkins like a steak fair, baby?
I said it don't matter, don't matter.
How about a huge squash?
Fine,
you're growing some tomatoes.
Some sweet cherry tomatoes.
Do you want a hint? Do you want a hint? Do you want a hint?
Oh yeah, just a lay it on me, brother, now.
Okay.
Now do we really need to know the original size of that garden? Sounds like no.
Could I call that X?
It's the math, it's the math, it's the math. Bring it on. It's the math, it's the math, it's the math. Bring it on. It's the math, it's the math, it's the math. Now bring it on. I got a world of problems. Got a world of problems. Yeah, I got a world of problems for you.
Now did you get it, my math-tastic brother?
Oh yeah,
sure did.
So I got a garden.
You got a square garden with a side of X. All the sides are X.
And the area of that garden,
that's X squared.
But now he's changing the size.
Change up to down to up by 4 meters, baby.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, that's right.
So two sides,
two sides,
two sides are X minus 4.
Now how about them two other sides?
They're both X plus 4, brother.
Oh, I feel ya.
A rectangle there is like times with
who's an area making 4?
That's just X minus 4 times X plus 4. And it's
time to 4.
X squared plus 4x minus 4x minus 16. Oh yeah, gonna cancel that middle now.
Oh yeah, that sucker's gone.
Oh!
And that's just x squared minus 16, oh yeah.
Oh, that's the difference of squares, yo.
So x squared was the area of that original square.
You know it was my problem now.
And it looks like we take away 16 meters.
Oh, you know that's what the minus means.
So we lose 16 squares.
Square meters.
When the change is made, 16 squares gone.
16 squares are gone.